he needed to like grab something fast or say something
No.
or you know. But stream has started, so it doesn't matter in the end, I guess. All good.
In the end, I will say it anyway.
Yes, perhaps so. That seems
Yeah,
reasonable.
but I didn't have anything to say though, so what do I do?
That's okay. That's perfectly valid too.
Are you sure?
You are perfectly valid.
Something like that, yeah.
Alrighty. So, we have about 2 hours today, although, let's try and make it fast, because that would be
2
tight.
minutes. How about that? Because that's how long it will take you to do it. Because you're so
Unfortunately,
good.
not, because the song is longer than that.
Speedrun.
How do I do that?
You get the MP4 and you like speed up the time by a little bit. No one will
Well,
ever know.
I feel like they would know, but
Are
anyhow.
you sure?
I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, I need to come up with like a fun fact for the next GTR, like on the match cards. Oh, you
All
actually be
right.
around for once now, right? Because you're on break, yay!
It's on Tuesday, right?
Wednesday for us. Oh no,
Wednesday
Great Wednesday
morning.
Rumble or GWR.
Wait, Wednesday morning?
Yes.
Oh, what time would that be for you?
It's 10:30 a.m. for me.
So 9. When
Yeah.
do you think it'll end?
It takes about 2 hours usually.
Wow, okay.
What's up?
Because I got invited out.
Oh, when are you going?
Like for 11.
11. Oh my.
I don't
Oh
no.
no. If you don't catch
Like
the end of it, no, you miss out like on the grand finals. Man, oh man. That would be rough.
I can always. Oh, I shouldn't say it like that. I shouldn't say I can always show up late, but.
Yeah, I guess that does sound a bit funny when you put it that way.
If I go. I need to see. Because I don't know how to even get there. Kings Park. Let's see.
Oh man, don't just get late for us though.
Yeah, but like, I don't even know if I want to go either.
What's it gonna be?
It's like a picnic, I guess, at the really big park we have, and I don't like it, I'm gonna be honest.
The park
There's just a
or the
lot of gr-
picnic?
the park.
Okay.
And it's all the way in the city, and it's really annoying.
Yo, one shot? So that means that it's gonna be no problem, right? I'll do it 3 times in a row just to reaffirm for myself, but that was pretty good.
Ooh. Oh wait, that's not too bad. Why does it say it'll take, yeah, it's actually not too bad if I don't make it. Okay. I can just walk there from the station, so I don't need to catch a bus.
Nice.
But we will cross that bridge when we get to it. I'll get angry at time zones again. Well, because they are really annoying.
No doubt about that.
Especially when it is like, do you want to wake up early in the morning? Because everyone has like late, it's like late night for them. Because mm-hmm. that's when they're free, and it's just funny.
Aw, oh, man. Alright, if you get it this time, that's three times in a row. We should be ready to do it even with Naz. Hopefully.
Can you win?
We'll try.
Oh.
Hi, Misha. Alright, we got it three times in a row, so I'm pretty confident. Alright. Let's do a full song run as well, actually, while we're at it. I'm hard, just to be sure. And then, it's time for the course. Much at the moment?
Were you saying that to me or Misha?
Hello, yeah. Both of you.
Good. I'm hungry though.
Oh, I said, are you up to much?
Yeah, I'm up to not eating. That's what I'm up to.
Okay. 962. 962. So it could be slightly better, but otherwise they're going good.
Yeah, I think so.
Gotcha. Yeah, it's okay. We need to get wash out the lag anyway before we get into the overload, otherwise it'd be really bad.
Oh, hi, Dragon Stage.
Hi. Press 2, 3, 4, press 2, 3, 4, press 2, 3, 4, press 2, 3, 4. Oh no, I had it combat down on the crash. The idea was there. I'll crash down Overload. The reason I didn't do it here is actually because on hard it would overflow me and get rid of my combo. Oh man. That's a bit rough. Alright, let's stretch first and then we'll get into the course then, hey? That sounds like a good plan to me. Just eat yummy cereal, stuck without PC is super boring, I want to do stuff. Oh, hopefully I can give you a good show then in the meantime. Yeah, feeling pumped up, I'm excited for this. We can do it. We're so close, we've been close for a while now, but yesterday we literally got to like second waves, and that's huge. So I'm so ready. let me actually just grab, oh, I forgot we had 40 credits. Yeah, heck yeah. Alright, let me just grab a bit more water before we start. Also, konbanwa, Konku-san. Hello!
Alright, konbanwa.
Alright, I'll be back in just a moment, friends, and then we're hopping right into it.
Oh my god, Yoshi's gone. Literally crying so much right now. What do I do? I guess I'll just have to be strong. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea or something. I don't know, I actually never played the game.
I'm ready for it. You ready for it, Tanner?
I forgot. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. How was your dinner?
Very wonderful. Had some more for us, so.
Awesome. Wonderful.
Thanks for asking.
Anytime.
My tears. I don't know if that's quite the optimal.
It's not extremely nutritious.
I've heard about like drinking the tears of your foes, but your own.
I mean, if you're crying a lot. I guess anything's possible.
Keep not getting the gap right. I was doing that. I did that when I played hard. This shouldn't be that hard. This should be some of the easier stuff, man. Oh well. When we get past this first verse, then we're gonna like one shot verse two, right? Surely.
That sounds like a plan.
Well, if you're confident, then I'm confident. I'm like choking on it. That's okay. Here's some coins for you, K-Turn. Although I've given like 200 to you by now. Salty water isn't so yummy.
I mean, I would assume not.
Well, they don't have salt flavored ice creams, but they have salted caramel. That's really good.
Salted caramel is so good, oh my god.
Yes. You give me a tub of that, I would finish it so quickly. 1, 3, 1, 3, 0.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna eat more ice cream tonight.
Yo, maybe I'll get some too. 3, 0, 1, 1, 3, 0, 1, 1, 3, 0, 1, 3, 0, 1, 1, 3, 0, 1. Crash 2, 3, 4. Crash 2, 3, 4. Aw, man.
What?
I don't know how I ran into one. I thought I was moving slowly enough, but that's okay. Okay,
maybe
we made
not.
It to verse 3, though. That's really awesome. Verse 2, super smooth. One, we did one-shot it like I said I would. Ta-da!
That's so awesome.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Dang out, that move was so nice though. 1, 3, 0. Oh well. Maybe we'll get another nice one soon. Yeah, okay. That's a bit rough. I did that a bit weird. Man, what am I doing? I'm not moving fast enough. Okay, not bad. Plus three again. Nice. Plus two is getting better. Knowing that the rhinos are basically peeing on this really helps. Thank you. 0. 2, 3, 4, crash 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 2, 3, 4. No, that one Void Kunai that was there before the thing. I always... not always forget, but like I forget that there's like one last like thing before this. I was getting ready to like crash through this and then start the waves, but this one is so evil. It's just like...
That's so annoying.
Yeah. Because like I can do the ones at the start, right? It's the same pattern as the thing at the start where it does the this sweepy thing. And I can do that. Like this is fine. The fact that it's like... Avoid can I wave right before it. So rude. But we're almost there. We did a really good clean crossing there. And we had enough to crash. Maybe it's because we should be getting double S. The game's like, you're good enough at this, right? Why not just get the double S now? 9, 8. 9, 8, 2, 9, 8, 2, 4, 9, 8, 2, 4. Aw, man. I can get it soon, though. Like, once I pass the song, then I won't have to worry about getting... using coins, so I can just grind out the double S. And I'll probably get this double S before... reverse double S. Because this song feels more consistent than reverse. Oops. Nine, eight, two, four. Oops. Well, it's gonna crash right there, and then I got hit. Oh well. I forgot about that wave. That's okay. 10 coins in, but we've gotten plus 3, what, 3 times now? That's awesome.
Give me a second, I'm gonna check for dinner.
Okay, now I have to do this consistently now. I get it, you just have to stand at the very edge. Aw, come on. Crash 2, 3, 4, crash 2, 3, crash 2, 3. Yeah, okay, I lost the realize there. Hey, Rez, DSL Pain, this one's fun. I'm finding this all a lot of fun now. Yeah, good luck with all your stuff. I lost too much combo anyway. Throughout the bus, which is why I decided not to crash through that bit. It's okay. As long as I don't do anything silly. Bus 2 is no problem now. No, since I can do the crossings just fine now, I can have enough combo to like crash through that confidently. About twice, that is. Like the bit just before it transitions into callback attack. Which is really nice. Whoops. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, that was a bit silly of me. That's right. No worries. Shuffled over. Such a banger. I've been quite enjoying it. Yeah, me too.
That took too long.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
But now I have food.
16.
And it is really spicy.
Aww.
Because my dad, we did like pulled pork and then he put some stuff on it. And he used a lot of spice. And wow. It's really not good for my throat, I think.
Well, I hope you enjoy it anyhow.
Yeah, me too. But I got sauce on my guard jump shirt, so I'm not very happy.
Ah, oh, went to the red. Yeah,
but
that's,
I should have I should have actually prepared for that.
But the plus four combo.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, the swords are absorbable? What? How? Wait, when did you see that? Oh, I didn't notice this. No, I get what I have to do now, but I shouldn't have been crossing so late. I'm gonna throw off my pattern. Thank you, Misha. I appreciate that. Oops. What? I thought I had over here on that run already. Okay. It's fine. Alright, give me 1 sec. Instead of swords is absorbed. Huh. Technically, this is not available that it's absorbed now, but the sounds don't match up here. Let's have a look. I'm curious about this.
Game over.
Frame by frame. Can I not frame by frame on here? Ah, okay. It's... Ooh. Oh! Huh. What happened there? There was no blue there. Was there?
Weird.
There were no blues there. Reds, there are no blues there. You're right. And he went up into the sword. He should have gotten hit there. Huh. What about the next one? What happened at the next? Hmm. The next one he wasn't shooting. Right. Go to the position and then vanish instead of soaring. Right, but there was an absorb sound effect. And the swords. Hold on. Let me see if the combo goes up. He does absorb one straight after. Which makes the combo go up. That doesn't make the combo go up. Going through the sword doesn't. Yeah. Oh, Bloids? Maybe they are Bloids here, technically. Maybe. That's why there is a missing sword, so you can escape that way. It could be a Bloid. They could be Bloids. I wonder. That would be really sneaky. We should ask Honku to just shield that whole section next time. Hey? That could actually be a breakthrough. Fascinating. Thank goodness for YouTube having frame by frame.
Ooh,
which be like, I can only go 5 seconds. I can't even go 5 seconds forward or back. That's a good 30 seconds and 10 seconds. Goodness. She would risk wasting an attempt. Oh no, I just mean I just mean in terms of like hold shield, like try and dodge the swords, of course, but hold shield the whole section, like don't shoot during that section at all, like just shield the whole way. That way, if he does get hit, but he doesn't seem to get hit, we'll know it's because you can actually like shield through the swords, which would be really useful. Like do both, right? Just for safety. Kind of sense to shield the swords. You might have a point. Actually, that time already. We have funny number. Surely, this time then.
Puyo
Puyo
puyo.
puyo.
It's funny actually because 24 is Puyo number. Like I found that really interesting.
Really funny. Vegas so hilarious.
Thanks, Sega.
24247. What is mean? 24247.
Well, it's 24/7, but they like did it wrong. I wonder if anyone's made any crazy Puyo verse mods yet.
Seven. There are plenty, Tanner.
No, with the source code.
Ah, 1780. That's our sequence today.
Yay.
The one that will help us with. We're going a bit too far out. Oh man, I should just scratch that. I really should. Possibly the same person that makes it. Hold on. Just shooting my game because it's for game. Please. Man, the jewel wields. The jewel wielding is wild. Seven. lost my lives too early. Because I did the crash timing roll again. I did it one beat too late. Need to start counting other time, otherwise I completely screw myself over. Oops. Okay. We're down to halfway through the coins count. We can do this. Crash 2, 3, 4, 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 crash 2, 3, 4. Nice mitigation. Ah, the void. Made it to verse 3 again. Good. That's the fourth one today, I think. Oops. Thank you, Misha. I'm very proud of that. Even if it was a little rough. With the crossing. Like, plays like that make me feel really good anyway. So even if you didn't pass the song. We're passing some really tough rules. Okay. 5, 6. 5, 6, 2. 5, 6, 2, 0. 5, 6, 2, 0. 5, 6, 2, 0. 5, 6, 2, 0. 5, 6, 2, 0. I just realized a void kunai was in the way. I don't usually move that far right, so I don't usually get interrupted by them. That was just a weird case. That's okay. You gotta have those dumb rounds every now and then. After the really good ones, especially. Crash this song, seriously. There's plenty to go around. I shouldn't need to worry about. Or rather, I shouldn't worry about it. I should have crashed during that crossing. I was scared because I didn't have much combo. But I think I did have the crash. Again, I can't wait for when we get the arcade version of the like lightning. Well, crashes. Crash 2-3. 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 Really? Went by too quickly. Oh, too late, I mean, sorry. I didn't go quickly enough, is what I meant to say. I think I crossed a bit too late, and then I got caught in the laser. Unless it was a kunai set that I didn't see, but I'm pretty sure I was avoiding the kunais. Close. Imagine how even more busted the cheese on Rebus would get if he had flash speed. Oh my gosh, yeah. Yeah, or final attack. It would be quite handy. Quickly enough, but then went back to left. Oh, oops. Okay, almost. Almost. So close now. That was a really good run. Really smooth. V1 and V2, I'm pretty sure. Crash 2-3-4, crash 2-3, crash 2-3-4, crash 2-3. Crash 2. I was trying to get around that red, and then there was a void kunai there. I should have just gone underneath, but you know, you can't make those reactions like in that moment. That's That's okay, completely fine. All right, that's verse three, what, five times now? Really, really solid. I'm really happy. Let's
How
see.
can you just keep being so good?
Well, I'm not quite there yet, Tana. Not quite just there yet.
I don't know. You just am. Okay.
Oh, Tenno. Well, if you truly believe it. Those transitions are rough, yeah. Not often they'd hit. Rip. Just the thought of having a bass and a shield speed to be double any last boss song is funny. It is quite enjoyable to see. Just need to get through then and we're home free.
Yeah. I want to go home.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh, there's blue there. I thought I wasn't in the way of the void, but I went a bit too far. I was a bit silly. See, it's a difficult thing. Because crashing into verse 3 means you have an extra combo, which is really handy. Just if I can bring it into it, the crossings, because then that means I have one crash to use during the crossing, which would be brilliant. 5, 5. Memory and I messed up the boof. 6. Haha. That's kind of funny. Oh my gosh, your face. Okay. Me getting hit there, not a wise decision, don't do that. Please be safer.
How safe do you want to be?
Super safe.
Why?
Because I think it'll be good for my health. The problem is that I misdirected the
I guess it would be good for your health.
The I don't call them. The spikes. Arrowheads. Arrow. I was thinking icicles, but they're red, so it's kind of weird. 9, 7. 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7, 8, 7, I thought I shot that one. Yeah, okay. I didn't have enough combo, and that was just bad. Blue arrowheads. Yeah, I'm just thinking of the spike things. I guess I can call them spikes. Just the pointy things.
I don't like pointy things. They're bad for your health.
Squishy things.
Yeah, it's good for your health. But I think you already knew that. get more dinner.
Oh, what? There's still a UFO there.
What? I thought they went away.
So blue. Wow, I even did the lasers silly. Correctly. Anyway, you enjoy Tanner. That sounds like something I would do.
What? See how Bruno's going?
That too. Yeah, that was rough. That section is just stressful. The sections in between the lasers are just as bad as the lasers themselves. Oh, before and after, rather. One big combo for that. So you can crash through everything. 4, 0, 0, 3, 4, 0, 3, 9. 0, 3, 9. Ah, I didn't put myself in the deadline. That was really bad crossings as well. Okay, bus 2 was a bit bad there. Oh my gosh, please. I flung myself into the void. Whoopsies. Okay, this time we're
good. Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was an accident.
I'm starting to believe that you might not be doing this on accident.
What?
What is so irresistible about these stupid void things?
What got an eye?
Shiranai, yeah.
So
いいですよな.
Oh my gosh, what are we doing? 2, 9, 2, 9, 5, 6, 2, 9, 5, 6, 2, 6, 2, 9, 5, 6, 2, 9, 5. Oh, come on. Cool chaotic prediction time. Okay, 6, 1, 4, 6, 1, 4, 6, 6, 1, 4, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, come on, I'll miss again.
Oh.
Okay. That's fine, though. We're gonna get there. The thing is, I freaked out because there was still a rhino in front of my face. And I thought I was gonna take sprite damage. So I had to shoot. But I thought I needed to take two shots. I didn't know I had already shot it. And that like it would explode instantly. Kinda freaked there. 3, 9, 3. Ah, my gosh, I'm not paying attention to the other obstacles enough. Okay. Should be more mindful. Thank you. There was like no gap there. Like there was one here, I think, but it was kind of tight, and that one was kind of awkward too, because I have to go swing around again. That wasn't very nice.
Not nice at all.
Nope. But B3 again, so I'll take it.
Next time, be nicer, please.
Yes. Please. On a guy, she wants.
On a guy.
Actually,
My Wednesday is shaping up to be extremely busy.
Oh man.
I've got CTR in the morning, or to watch, I suppose, so it's not really that bad. Then I've got like the picnic thing I'm going to at the park, and then my friend, one of my other friends, wants me to have a sleepover Wednesday night. So,
crazy.
Fun times. This will certainly be. This is like me complaining about how I haven't done anything over the holidays. And now I'm complaining that I have too much.
Yeah. I feel that.
But hey, I've had the whole week. Like, yeah. This whole first week, I've just been like having fun. So. I think I have to accept that it's okay to just chill.
Absolutely.
Inside.
Six, five, nine, six, five, nine.
I'm gonna get more food beer back.
Six, five. I didn't enter it very well. That's the thing. I need to enter with combo, otherwise I can't start my like streams across. Like, that's difficult. Because if I crash through the first bit, what I usually do is I crash through like the whoosh over. I might have had enough to crash. Because I did take the gap, didn't I? And then yeah, I think I had enough, probably. Because that gives you, what, 10 combo? It's more than, like, I would expect out of it. Because at the start, you get, like, 10 plus 4, 14, like, from each boss. And I'm like, what the heck? It's weird. So. Alright. Yeah, that's the thing. I feel like that's not a bad strat. Like, crashing from last first, so you could get through, so that you can have a crash for that bit seems good too. So I'm kind of like, it's really hard. Ideally, I just get a good crossing though, and then I can just save my crash for later. Ah. Man. That hurts. We got to verse 3 a lot of times during that course run, though, so that's at least something. But, man, I was, like, so ready to crash through after, like, the transition start, like, the after transition starts, because that's when I usually do it. Alright, it's okay. It's telling us to take a little break from DSF. That's okay. It's fine. Thank you. I should cross the value. Fine, fine, fine.
ただいま.
おかえり.
It's not as spicy.
Nice, nice. Enjoy the food too, Misha. Fast, and then the other two are like fine, you can just shoot through most of them. Okay. I'll have to head to bed soon though.
Actually, I am like extremely tired too.
I'm gonna say, let's get you to sleep at a good time too.
I'm glad you care.
Of course.
Or am I?
Well, I'm glad.
Yeah, so am I actually, so.
I was on my way to the double S, so sad. so sad that I got hit by that. Oh my gosh. How did I not get hit by the void? Thank goodness. Well, okay. Looks like we're going for double S. Surely, then we get double S on this. Which would, like, count for the course. That'd be pretty high.
That actually would be pretty high up.
Yeah, that's what exactly what I'm thinking. I've got a driving lesson at 9 tomorrow, so
Whoa. That's
why I'm like having to head off early tonight. Well, quite early, like at a normal time rather. This time. Now. I know we can do this. Shouldn't be that hard. Really, really.
Believe in me.
Thank you. Alright, off we go, off we go. Time's running out tonight, we don't have much time to waste. Let's go, let's go. I'm not moving it into practice. Not directing it correctly. Maybe not so much.
Only a little, not so much.
Yeah. Bedtime yet. It's not bedtime yet. I just need to focus. It will be, it will be, it will be. Just give me like one moment. Just have to like, ooh. Yeah, I'm shuffling myself up a little too much into that to get the boost. So, that's my bad. Okay, okay, okay. Two didn't come out in time. Alright, I need to move a bit further away. Oh, well, whatever. No double lessons time then. Actually, maybe double lessons. I didn't redirect it well at the start. Not double S or nothing. Just need to shuffle a little more to the left. Actually, I can use one coin, sorry, because I'll get it back if I win. So I should actually take two attempts before I open the set save file. Just realized. Okay, there we go. That reassurance in mind, let's go get it. Combo down and it threw me off again. Ugh. Fine, fine, fine. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
No way. Did you?
Oh my gosh.
I knew it.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I knew being quiet was going to be the right choice. I was like, nah, there's so much concentration.
Thank you, Konku, and Misha, and Stella. We actually... Oh. Misha.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe you finally did it. I mean, I can't, you know what I mean.
Thank you, Misha. And thank you, Tanner, as well.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man.
This is so awesome.
Is pretty high. I'm honored that you have such a joyful reaction to this, Misha. Oh, that's fun. Aww, thank you. Now, let me do my little usual funny. No, I will say that is not what I expected to get double S on that song with. Especially not like, say, a couple weeks ago. Or even just like a week ago. Actually, I don't remember when I started trying for DSF, never mind. But whatever it was. Before then, I was not expecting this. Okay, better than getting hit by the void. Oh my gosh, better than getting hit by the void. Normal VAI, it's harder than Evoloid and Panicoc, right? Yeah, right? That's insane. Alright, now that we've double S that, we want to show everything else from here on out.
I'm pretty sure that's how it works, right?
Oops, I'm not gonna hit that. Not meant to be up here. Ah, I did that again. I can't believe this. I can't believe I done this. Okay, one moment. Let's get it now. That was, Yep, not the first time I've done that before. How do we just judge how fast we are? Myself one more attempt, otherwise I'll go to bed. Why did you say? So you can get 300 gold for that if you do it optimally. That's so funny.
Insane.
It is really good. There it is. Thank
Yay.
You, Goku. Yes, thanks to Stella. Stella is very epic. And we're back. Happy times. Okay, well, now that we're back here, we throw like a couple since we're here, and then we're good. We're so close today as well. We've gotten so close so many times.
Now he just wants to do it again.
Final attack's not as bad when you understand it. Like how to move. I think that's the thing. It's extremely hard to like recognize what you have to do with it, but once you get it. Oh, come on. I'm right away back on here. Oh my gosh. That's so rude. When I would figure out the way through, focus didn't we realize how to perform? Yeah. No, that's fair, Misha. Alright, I'll run it under 45. If we need to, and then I'll head up. I think that was a really nice refresh, so doing those stages is always a nice way to just like take a little break. Especially with what we achieved. And I don't want to lose this course now considering we have that score set on it. It's very epic.
Our epic is very epic.
Very, very.
That's interesting.
Yeah. Six. the deadline. We all missed her again there. UFOs as well.
U4. You say.
All right, we're getting this wrong. Then I can go to sleep. Doing all the cool things we've done. Let me try one more. Then we're at 44 coins as well. I just like completely messed that up. Zero. these are my 7-6. Yeah, I messed up everything. Really? Okay, fine. Let's take the gaps pretty well. Okay, tomorrow. Tomorrow. We got to bus 3 like 7-8 times today. So, that'll do. That'll do. Fine. I was like, ah, oh, this is the one. This is the run. But, nah, okay. Alright, game. I see how it is. We come back and we'll have 43, I think. Yeah, because we used one to quit. I forgot about that. Alright. Well. Yeah, we're almost there. We're almost there. Well, today, we can say we double-est Emphatic Outcry, and... Oh, how many hearts do we have for it? Like, one, two. I wonder. Oh, we got 6 hearts from that. Oh yeah, right, because of my previous difficulties. It counts for as well. Hey, there it is. Nice. Okay, well, that's pretty epic. I'm extremely happy with that. But yeah. Alright, tomorrow. 100% clearing it tomorrow. I have a lot of time. And we're doing it. Today's a good day? Yeah, for sure. Bus 3, well, like, a lot. And we just... Yeah. Yeah. I'm really excited. We're finally gonna clear Cole's ultimate get. Infinity module and stuff like that. That's the big thing. Alright guys, well, I'll see you all tomorrow then. I'm not gonna be around during the first half of the day since I have a driving lesson, and then I've got an orthodontic appointment. Although it's just to like grab new retainers, I think, so that shouldn't take long anyway, but so that's so I finish. Lesson at 10:30, it'll be 11. Probably just take that time to eat lunch. Yeah, okay, so. Oh, yeah, I won't be around for the first half of the day, but then when we get into the second half, I'm not sure exactly what I'll do yet. I should get some Puyo practice in. Yeah, it might just be like Puyo and Puyo Tsu speedrunning. I still want to get back to that. It's just that this is just like being so close now that I'm like, I'll focus on grinding this. Maybe I'll do this first then, I'm not sure. But there'll be Puyo training and Puyo speedrunning, so I think is the biggest things for me at the moment. Like, those are just the big things I want to knock out right now, like, or at least work towards. So, alright. I'll see you guys then for that. But yeah, thank you for hanging out, Misha. Thank you to everyone else in the stream for supporting us. Kongu, Stella, Chaotic, everybody, thank you for being here and for being so supportive. We're so close now. We're so close now, friends. So, let's get it. Now though, as always, oh, and of course, huge thanks to Ten for hanging out. We love and appreciate you very much.
I thought you forgot me, and I was like,
no,
wow, I was like crying so much.
No, it's okay, I remember. Yay.
You remember?
I remember.
Hooray.
Alrighty. Well, he'll be around the place too, I'm sure. So yeah, as always, I hope you have a great rest of the day or night. Love you guys, and... Wait, let me see if I can raid someone. Because I think I know someone who's streaming who's very cool, and you should all do the watching. If he's still streaming. Is he still streaming? Let me see. So wait, guys. Okay. Ah, he's not. But Aclif is streaming, so I'm going to I'm gonna pass you guys over to him. He's a very strong Puyo player, he's about my level. So if you want to chill with someone, Ryu, then come watch him. He's super cool. He does know some English. I know his stream might not be intimidating, but yeah. Alright, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye! Good night.
Bye, good night, everybody.